In Rolling and hopping to the gathering place where the fifth-ranked University of Hawai'i men's volleyball team got a much-deserved day off today after battling top-ranked UCLA to a two-match series split at the Stan Sheriff Center Friday and Saturday. Bows lived up to their reputation as national championship contenders, while Punahou grad Bruins freshman Micah Ma'a introduced himself as volleyball's next big thing. Son of UH volleyball legends Pono Ma'a and Lisa Strand, he had 18 kills, 23 assists, and 6 blocks, leading UCLA to a 5-set win last night.
These last 2 matches have been unreal. I mean, the crowd is always a huge factor, and one of our biggest jobs is to make sure that they don't beat us. I mean, in many games I've seen this crowd, and I've been a part of the crowd, of course, cheering on UH, that can beat teams in itself. And so we wanted to try and limit that. And UH did a phenomenal job. They're an unreal team, and I'm glad we could come home and get a win.
Finally, how sweet was it? I mean, folks in the crowd, former UH athletes, how fun was this?
It was surreal. I mean, you always play for your family. You know, you're from Hawaii. Family comes first. And so I pretty much thought of them the whole way through.
Now in the two-match series, Ma'a would finish with a combined 27 kills and 46 assists. Bruins now 11-1 overall. The Bows are 9-2. They'll draw 6th-ranked Stanford in the Golden State this weekend.